Going to use some of this in this complete. And then some black pepper and some salt. We're gonna get some noodles. We're gonna put that when the vegetable turn a little bit soft. So this is how the soup is coming out. It's still not quite ready yet. So this is